I always leave some blank pages before the journal portion of my notebook. And this is exactly why I do it. As I go throughout the year, it goes without saying that I will probably think of more ideas of things that I want to put into the lists section of my notebook. Thanks to all of your comments on my previous notebook videos, I discovered that I had three things missing in my own planner journal notebook and wanted to share them with you. I promise that if you don't already have these three things in your own planner or journal, you'll probably want to add them after watching this short video. What if you could change your habits, keep yourself on budget, and be more grateful just by using a notebook? By the way, as you watch this video, leave comments with your ideas. We can all learn from each other on these videos, and I love reading your thoughts. So here are the three things that I recently added to my notebook, and all of them are helping me to be more intentionally consistent. The first idea that came from your comments was to do a habit tracker. So I added a page into my notebook to track my habits. In the book Atomic Habits, the author talks about a habits scorecard. The idea is to make a list of all your habits you do throughout the day. Then you put a plus sign, a minus sign, or an equal sign to show if they're a positive habit, a negative habit, or a neutral habit. Then you look at the habits and you ask yourself, self, do these habits or behaviors help me to become the person I want to be? Is the habit for or against my desired identity? This simple practice helps by being honest with where I'm at, what needs to change, and what needs to continue. We have to be aware of our habits in order to change them, and this is a simple page in my journal that helps me to be aware of my behavior. If I want to change who I am, I have to change what I do. And I suppose if we become our habits, it's good to be aware of what our habits actually are. I know I've mentioned this book before, Atomic Habits, but it is so good. If you have not read it, please check it out. It's definitely one of the top three books I've ever read about personal growth and development. And I'll add a link for it down below if you want to check it out. It's definitely helped me with being aware of my habits and how to change and create positive, good habits. The second idea that I got from reading your comments was to make a page in my notebook to track online spending. It's very basic, but I'll show you how I have it laid out. I just put the date, the item purchased, whether I keep or return it, and the dollar amount spent on that item. The next column just shows a running total, so every time I order something, I can just update the total I've spent online. This page also gives me a good excuse to use my little ruler. It fits in the pocket in the back of the notebook, and I always keep it in there to draw my straight lines. The third idea that I had while reading y'all's comments was to make a gratitude page. Now, I recently just made a video on how I do my Sunday journal review, and so I've kind of implemented this into that where every week I come up with something that I'm grateful for, and then I have this page where I list out my gratitudes as I think of them, or I can put them from my Sunday review onto this page as well. What I'm really looking forward to doing on this page is at the end of the year when I do my journal review, I can look back and see all the things that I was grateful for. Listing things that I'm grateful for also helps calm anxiety, and it's a good reminder that life isn't as bad as sometimes we think it is. Now, I know y'all have even more ideas for things to add into a planner or journal. Please leave me a comment and let me know your creative ideas. If you're receiving value from these videos, please subscribe, like the video, and check out the videos that I've already made if you're interested in using a notebook to create your own planner and journal. I've also got some videos that I've made on how I use pocket notebooks. Thanks for watching, and remember, make a change or tomorrow will look like today. Check out this video next, and I'll see you on the next one.